Good evening, good evening, good evening. Yes, we're back two times in one night. Ha ha ha. Two times in one night. It's crazy. It's crazy. It's crazy. I just realized a few minutes ago that this track wasn't done. And Sunday's it coming. And I want to do this song. So we got to finish this. We got to finish this. Leon Patillo. Cornerstone. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, come on, dude. Chris, I'm gonna text you something real quick. I'm gonna show you exactly what I know about Leon Patillo. Bro, you know. You don't know me, son. Actually, you do know me, son. Leon Patillo likes this remake. I tagged him on Instagram and Facebook, and he's digging it. So I'm hoping I'm going to get him to feature on this when it's all wrapped up. Believe it, child. Get ready for it, Chris. I lay in Zion, a foundation of stone. I lay in Zion, for a foundation of stone, a tried stone, a blessed cornerstone, a sure foundation, tried stone, blessed cornerstone. He that believeth shall not be bound. And here we are. This is where we're at. Now we're going to produce the chorus, and then we're going to loop it because Sunday's coming. We don't have time to get all fancy schmancy. We'll get fancy schmancy when we get ready to put it out. Let's take it up. Here we go. We gotta bring it back a little further. Let's see, we're gonna go.
Counselor, the Prince of Peace.
When you and me and the Lord up above have security, we have security. Man. Yeah, dude. Leon Patillo, brother. I'm telling you, when I finish this next week, I'm going to do an episode of Songs That the Church Forgot featuring him. And maybe, who knows, maybe I'll score an interview with him.
The Prince.
All right, so we got to take this. We got to put this. We got to move this. Beautiful. All right. So, yeah, that's just going to be a single chorus. We're also going to have the choir. Let's see. Thank you. You know what? Actually, I think I'm just going to double. Just double it. I like the inversions there. Okay, let's get Keyscape in here. Okay, we're going to cut this on the Chronos. Here we go. So we're cutting it all the way over here. There we go. Let's see. There it is. Okay, here we go.
Believe it, child.
And I did that with no click. No click.
He that believe a child shall not make
second kick there. We're getting there. Just a couple more elements, and this song is going to be in the bag. In the bag. Yeah, come on. Come on, do it. I'm here. Get down. Get down again. Okay, what is this? Because we don't have this run. Huh. I have... Oh, hold up. Gotcha. I know where I am. Okay, let's go to breakbeats. Breakbeats. And let's go to 110, see what we got. Who's in here? Tell me who's watching. Tell me who's watching me. I always feel like... Oh, yeah, you saw Leon Patillo's commented on it. Yeah, he's digging it, man. It's a fresh coat of paint. That song is... It's scripture. It's scripture. That song ain't never going to go out of style. Nah, that ain't it. That ain't it right there. Come on. Ooh, I like that. That's kind of hip. Let's try that. See what that does for me. I. Okay, now we got to add some. We're going to add. Oh, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it, y'all. Woohoo! I'm feeling it. It's happening. It's happening. It's working. Even when I don't feel it, it's working. Good old Anakin Rogue. I love Rogue. Rogue Leader Worship. Rogue Worship Leader. That's what it is. There's one in here that I'm. No, that ain't it. There's one that's got the. No. We already have that one. Yeah. I want to see if this will work in here. Wonderful. Stabs. Okay. And right here. Oh, right here. Why is that off? The Prince of Kings, I lay down the foundation of stone. Duplicate this without grabbing all this extra stuff. Duplicated. Let's run it back. And then we're going to replace these two bars with this turnaround and bring the octave down. That's just a quicker way than playing it over again because we're just limited on time. Okay. Need that, believe it. Right there. Ain't that believe it shall. Believe it shall. Let my make him. Okay. And we're going to take that down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Something got kicked over one extra beat. Let's see what we can do with the guitar here. You know, it almost it's not going to have guitar in there. Well, that might work. Okay, so let's see. Reposition every. Yeah, let's try it. And right there, we're going to change it. Let's see what it sounds like. One, two, three. What in the world? That's what it is. There it is. And this needs the two in it. Let's see. Yeah, let's try. Let's see if that works. Try it right there. And down to E. What in the world? There it is. Nah. That's what we want right there at that last change. We want F sharp. Yeah. has absolutely no effect on the bass's volume. Okay. Are just ridiculously loud now. Okay, and this is where we bring the tambourine. It's time to get the Pentecostal on. Let the Pentecostal loose. Here we go. Nope, it's not grooves. We need groove elements. There we go. Catch up, computer. Stylus needs an update badly. Stylus is starting to really hang up. Maybe just needs a fresh install. Nah. Can't wait to get the studio done because I have a tambourine and I'd rather just play it. So I want to take a tack a tick a tack a tick. I need a. That's just horrible. Come on. No. I just played that one. Come on, catch up. Yes, indeed, Brother Mike. Who's the baddest? Show enough. These are just none of these are. There we go. I'll take it. It's not the accents that I want, but I'll take it. It's close enough. Who's bad? Okay, Chris, you're not ready for what I'm about to do. You are not ready for what I'm about to do up in here. I'm telling you right now. I am about to flip this. Oh, yeah, that's right. There's an update in this. I hope it doesn't try to install the update while we're doing the session, because we ain't got time for that. We ain't got time for that. Where is R-A? R-A. There we go. Far Middle East. Bode. Middle Eastern string section. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. Maybe. No. Well, I think sometimes you're ready because. Let's see. Okay, we're gonna have to do it. We're gonna have to do a key switch. We're gonna have to do the key switch. Let's try it. These are the strings. I used these strings on Angels and Giants film. I used these strings in the Angels and Giants film at the end. I'm actually going to post that next week. It was featured in CCM Magazine today, Angels and Giants. If you haven't seen the documentary by Rudy Landa, go check it out. Take this up. One more time. Do-do-do. I'm still messing it up. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, now let's try. There we go. So we're going to make that the tagline. Right here. So it's going to be right here. It's going to be right here. And one. So it's going to happen right there. Do you remember? Do you remember? I do remember when we laid in Zion. Do you remember when we laid in Zion? There it is. Now this is going to be the same. Now it's flat, as you can hear, because it's not in 444. And it's always a pain to remember where to tune this. I can't remember if it's in the master. It's always a pain to tune this because some of these don't have their own. Oh, where is it on this silly thing? transpose channel sensitivity. Ease of the articulations. Man, I can't remember. And I think if I transpose, it takes it up a half. Okay, here we go. Yeah, that's close enough. That's pretty. Still a little flat. Still a little flat. Just a little bit. Still a little flat. Can I go one more? Nope. That's as far as we get. Okay, that's. Yeah, we are going to make this island. If we're going to lay in Zion, we're going to have some Middle Eastern flava. Flava. So let's see. We need some RA. Let's go back to the Middle East. Let's see. We don't need more. I want actually go to. No. Actually, there's. Which is the other one? There's another one called. Not Voices of the Empire. There's another library by somewhere in here. Silk. There we go. Let's try the Persian Empire. Let's try. Maybe. Ooh, that's nice. You know what? This actually might. Let's see if we can just make this string section bigger, and that'll be all we need. Actually, no, I do want this. Yeah. We're going to add both of those. Okay, so first we're going to double up the string thing right here. Let's try this. Let's. I like it, but you can hear how flat it is compared to the rest. Ugh. There is a way. Where is the. It's not in the articulations. There is a way to change the bend. Sensitivity, no. Ugh, I can't remember where it is. All right. That way. All Pitch bend. We don't need that. Might have to replace that. Let's go back to this Quanon. Let's replace the selected instrument. I think I use the the Kodo, which is like the Chinese version of this. It's just a very similar instrument, very similar tonality. That's happening. So right there, we can have this. We'll be right back. Yeah, I think that's all it needs there. Boom, boom. Let's see, which kick are we using here? Put one in the intro, Chris. I think I already did. I think you might have stepped out. You mean the Canoon? I'll run it back so you can hear it. So yeah, so it's in the intro. It's just gonna be, this is perfect, especially with the saxophone. But this in the second intro. So check this out. You know, we've got the pad will be hotter here. I think that's why I had it so hot. It needed to be hotter in the intro.
Lay Zion for a foundation of stone. I raise a foundation of stone. Try stone. Precious cornerstone, that's your foundation, that's your foundation. Tried stone, precious cornerstone, he that believeth shall not be.
I'm gonna put some sound effects, cymbal swells. I need a couple things. So we need big kicks. We need big hits. Man, we literally barely have enough space. We have enough space to add this, and then stylist is done. We need some mega hit kicks. And I don't want to do a mess with storm drum because I know exactly what we need. So we're going to do big. We're going to do smaller ones in the first chorus and then bigger ones in the next one. And we're going to do the big claps. So we're going to do cinematic hits. It's all about knowing your palette, how to paint. Come on, cinematic hits, load it up. Load it up. Load it up. You're slowing me down, stylist. Come on, man. Come on, Cletus. Thank you. Big boomers.
You got the big boomer.
Thank you very much, Gungan General. Go. We got an extra hit in here, and this last one is going to be... Okay, now the last thing is mega claps. Mega, super, ultra, super, megazord claps. Tyrannosaurus claps. They can't clap. Zord claps. And how we're going to make that even bigger before we add the we will rock you claps is we're going to just add a little bit of verb to it. Uh-oh, there's a double hit in here. There it is. Eh, it's not big enough. Here we go. This is Silk 30 strings. Big sword make big noise for the Lord. Bring that back a beat. Actually, if we bring it... there we go. And then we go here, we do the... We'll be right back. We got to add some hits. Mm-hmm. This is going to be right under the other retro. This is going to be brass. Almost. No. 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 Let's try it. Rhinestone. The Godfather. It is the Godfather. In there.
Cornerstone, just come
Oops. Maybe, I'm not sure. There it is. Okay, so that needs to not hang as long. So. What was the thing you did with the break pause in the last song? Which last song? Which last song, brother? Not in Jesus Deserves More Than Four Chords. Oh, you mean in Coming to This House? Oh, I think yeah. I'm gonna put those in. I'm gonna put some transitional sounds in there. Okay, so I got to remember the chords here. So close. I reversed the order. That's what it was. That's what it was. Ah, did it again. Did the same thing. That's too high. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah. See if I can get this. If I can get this paste right. Nope. Counselor, the mighty God, the everlasting Father, wonderful Counselor, Prince of Peace, the Prince. We'll be right back. go. Almost done. Almost done. We get to do this and add the transition sounds, and we are good. Prince of Peace. Okay, let's just leave it in there. Just leave it in there. Da 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 da. Ugh. There we go. Actually, it just needs to be. That'll work. Close enough. Some mud in there. There it is. Again.
to knock you.
Okay, it doesn't need that lower octave. But we are going to keep that copied, and we're going to paste it right here. Right here. Okay, it didn't paste.
Thank you.
belt. It's just a little bit long. That's it. I dig it. That's okay. Transition sounds and cymbal crashes, and that's it. And we're out of here. And I got to bounce this down tomorrow, do some kind of a rough mix so I can play it on Sunday morning. Okay. I lay in Zion for a foundation. I love this song. Absolutely love this song. If there's a wind sound in here. I'm curious. I was curious if we have a wind sound. Oops, not wing. Wind. Yeah, man. I think I'm overdue to put one out. Ooh, that's kind of cool. Nope. Oh, that's happening. So actually, I don't think we need this one. We're going to go. Just a little bit longer. Yeah, we don't need the lower one. Just a little bit too long now. Okay, I'll definitely be praying for him. That's too short. Needs a little bit of carry over. There we go. Now we just bring that down a bit. A foundation, a stone. I You know what stinks? I used every one of my... no, I didn't. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I sure did. I sure stinking did. Can't believe I'm going to have to... Does this have a cymbal crash in here? Probably doesn't. Of course it doesn't. So we're going to have to do another instance of stylus just so we can get the crashes. And my stream iPad is going to die here shortly. So we've got a few minutes before it passes gas, gives up the ghost. So I think we're going to give it about 5 or 10 minutes. So now we got some pressure. Pressure. Ding, 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 ding. Come on. Just the crashes. That's all we need, just the crashes. Bars before. Blammo. Okay, we need the... We need sweeps. Sweeps. Okay, let's see. Right here. Sweep. Same thing here. Oh, that's just tough, man. That is tough. You know what it needs, Chris? It needs toms. It needs toms, but I don't think the iPad's gonna make it long enough. Shall we test fate? Let's test fate. Let's test it. Real quick. I want some 80s toms in here. 80s toms. Gotta find where they are. I don't know. That might be 280s. Yes, Phil Collins, yes.
We'll be right back.
right there. It's got, right there needs to stop. There, we're gonna do big. We're gonna do. Where are those cymbal crashes? That's a wrap. You just gotta hear that. Wonderful, counselor, mighty God, the everlasting Father. I mean, like, that's so what I like about this is it's a steady increase. We start. I hear you, Caps. We made it. We made it. Okay, needs one more little itty bitty thing right here, and then we're calling it before the whole thing crashes and closes. And I'll cut that in the audio part. Okay, I'm going to bounce this tomorrow. That is a wrap. That is a rapidy rap, rap, rap. Yes, we got there. All right, Caps, love you, brother. Thanks for sticking through the whole thing. Praise the Lord. We out of here. I in Zion for a foundation of stone. A wonderful counselor, the mighty God, the everlasting Father. Hallelujah. Love you, brother. We'll see you and catch you on a flippity flop. Jesus loves you, and so do I. Take care.